Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse is a masterpiece. It's an amazing movie, and it's an amazing Spider-Man movie. First off, the animation is amazing. It's so unique, different, and beautiful. And I gotta say, props to the animators, props to the whole crew, and props to everyone who made this movie, because they made a living comic book. This movie feels and looks like a comic book. It's fun, but dark, just like a comic book. You see unexpected deaths happen. Some are even shown to us. This isn't any normal kids movie. It's a serious movie that has stakes and a reason to care about these characters. For example, we've never had Miles as our main protagonist. And was this a good first introduction of the character on the big screen? Yes, it was. It was better than good. It was awesome. Miles is an underdog. He's not a perfect kid who has a ton of good stuff happen to him. He's relatable, charming, and fun. He's a person. And this movie shows that in an amazing way. That's who Spider-Man is, relatable. And I love this movie because it's really a love letter to Spider-Man. Peter B. Parker is fantastic. He's a guy who's gone through a lot and gave up. But with the help of Miles, he gets back together and tries to make a difference. Miles and Peter help each other. The relationship was amazing. All the performances were outstanding. The songs picked for this movie were perfect choices. They were memorable and fun. And the best scene in the movie was A Leap of Faith. A scene filled with beauty. I have no words. I can't say it enough. This movie is awesome. Even if it's not my personal favorite Spider-Man movie, it's close. Because it's one of the best representations of Spider-Man.